Alright guys, we're gonna be out at 10:01 10th Ave in Beaver Falls, or no, 10th Street in Beaver Falls for a pretty good residential structure fire. Fire is under control at this time. They are ventilating the structure. More trucks down here because of the hydrant. Engine 1, 84-1 on scene here, as well as Rescue 11 and Engine 141, and then near side Engine 84 Beaver Falls PD. Then I think that may be Patterson Heights right there. I'm not too sure about that. Can't see it from here. So they said the fire was on the first floor and smoldering in the basement. So that was at, I forgot when that was, but the call originally came out at like 15:30, I'd say. There's a train going past back there. They're ventilating the structure. They said the fire has been knocked down. Guys, looks like Rescue 84, Command 84, and Squad 23 are leaving at this time. There they go. Jeez, gonna go. Be nice. They might be back into this alley. We gotta watch. Tower 84 from New Brighton, neighboring town. There's Rescue 84. as Engine 11's now leaving back in service. We're back in service. EMS is still on scene. So is another fire department, looks like.